Welcome back once again. Friends, every startup wants to set the balls rolling with the right kind of office space. But the problem arises when the furniture you bought does not look good in the space it is kept. One company has found a splendid solution to this problem, and the company is Flipspaces.
Flipspaces is a virtual reality tech-based design and contracting venture that aims at disrupting the way consumers design and execute the interiors of their spaces. At the core of the venture is a path-breaking technology product which gamifies the interior designing experience for the consumer, putting the control of interior design in the hands of the consumer.
We started this about 4 or 5 years back. And the primary market that we were wanting to target was the commercial spaces market. So at this point of time, with the primary focus on offices, we have done close to 150 to 200 different offices of different sizes.
With the onset of the new millennium, the Indian corporate culture witnessed a paradigm shift, and Flipspaces made full use of it by bringing in new ideas of planning space and giving offices a fresh look. Every newcomer in the market faces the task of making their clients believe in their work, and Flipspaces not only made their initial clients believe but left them with awestruck at the product they delivered.
Initially, it took us a time to convert like first 5 or 6 clients, you can say. Our initial clientele, like I told you, included major like startup and SMEs companies, you can say. Topper was one of our first client. Then we did Tiny Owl. Then we did Purple Squirrel. Then we did Cover Fox, which is like a big name right now in Indian ecosystem, you can say. And they are our repeat customers. We are doing like one after other, all the office space that they are taking up.
Flipspaces wanted to make a mark in the interior designing industry, and for that they needed clients. Almost every client complained of not being able to visualize the product shown with the space they had.
Metropolitan areas, getting a storefront is quite expensive. You cannot have all of your assets in the store because there are multiple of them, and on each sofa you will have like thousands of fabrics that could go. So what happens is selling, visualizing that, and it becomes a difficult problem for the client.
And that is the problem that we are trying to solve using the virtual reality tech. So what we have done is, in the technology, you can actually walk around in the office in a virtual reality environment. And while you're walking around in the office, every product that you click on can be changed into something else that might be available in the market.
This problem made the partners at Flipspaces think, and they came out with the perfect solution with its virtual reality based visualizer. There are some softwares which work on the same line, but Flipspaces has the complete end-to-end integration.
The response to this offering from Flipspaces has been immense, and they started to develop it further for the comfort of the consumer.
I think in the coming 3 years, we would want to grow to 1,000 crore revenue size, and also, you know, add more features onto the technology so that this particular leadership position that we have gets more and more consolidated in the market.
Flipspaces has been designing office spaces all over India and has also got several awards and recognitions for the same.
The first client that we converted using this technology was News Technology Services. That is an arm of News Corp in UK. So in Bangalore, we had done around 60,000 square feet office space for those people. And once you visit that, you will love the office if you walk through that particular office. So we had got a lot of awards for that particular office.
Flipspaces also wants to take its good work to other countries and tap the market there.